amidst scenes of deepest gloom, sometimes where Eden's bowers bloom, by water still or troubled sea, still tis his hand that leadeth me.
He leadeth me.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Emmanuel, and ransom captive Israel that mourns in lonely exile here unto the Son of God appear. Rejoice, rejoice.
If you but trust in God to guide you and place your confidence in Him, you'll find Him always there beside you to give you hope and strength within.
The photogramma of creation is presented by the IBSA.
Thank you.
The photogramma of creation is presented by the IBSA, the International Bible Students Association. Its aim is public instruction along religio-scientific lines and in defense of the Bible as the inspired Word of God. Many claim that each of its parts is more helpful than a year in college, or the four parts equal to 4 years or more. We trust that this may prove to be so for everyone now present. Asked the motives of the enterprise, we reply that it is purely philanthropic. It is supported wholly by voluntary contributions, and these come from Bible students who themselves greatly benefited, are desirous of passing the blessing on to other hearts and heads. Surely the value of an intelligent knowledge of God and the Bible is inestimable. The photodrama of creation presents the 7 days of creation as 7 epochs, each 7,000 years long, and the 7th day as not yet complete. In this view, 1,000 years of the 7th day remain, during which Earth and her population will reach the grand perfection designed by the Creator. It is held that this final 1,000 years has already begun. To this fact is accredited the great progress of our day, intellectually and materially. In other words, the great 7th day of the Genesis account is itself a great week, each day of which is 1,000 years long. The 6 already passed have been man's work week of struggle against sin and death under the curse pronounced in Eden. Now the great Sabbath is beginning. It is God has promised that the curse shall roll away from before the blessings of Messiah's kingdom, for which so long we have prayed, thy kingdom come, and of which we have so often sung as the sweet by and by.